If you happen to be a fan of Eric Bogle, I'd just like to say that I asked Eric's permission to fit my words to his original theme. And like the gentleman he is, he graciously consented. And now I'm easy.
For more than 50 years I've been a folky of squeeze boxes and fiddles, I've heard plenty, and the twanging of guitars in clubs and coffee bars. But it's nearly over now, and now I'm easy. In all me glory, when I started out to sing, well, I felt just like a king. But it's nearly over now, and now I'm easy. Well, the clubs those days, they were packed with happy folkies, and the choruses to when they all join in to sing, you could hear them rafters ring. But it's nearly over now, now I'm easy. Now the young folks' heads, they're stuffed with plastic music. Folk culture, their minds are sadly empty, for its crude commercial gain is a popular refrain. But it's nearly over now, and now I'm easy. For the kid today's too scared to be a folky. Peer pressure steers him firmly past the entry, for he can't admit at school to a thing that isn't cool. But it's nearly over now, now I'm easy. Well, it's pretty sad that kid can't be a folky, delighting in a world of song and story. For folk music holds the key to a golden treasury. But it's nearly over now, and now I'm easy. Yet some of us, we're still proud to be folkies. Though we're looking old, the fire's still burning intensely. Just to give us one good song, and you'll hear us sing along. But it's nearly over now.
Like hell it is. Not until they screw the bloody lid down.